Hey guys, you gotta check this out.
Whoa, Kyle, what's this thing?
Whoa, as if you could see here, fellas, this right here is the time machine, where we use it to go back in time, such as the past, or even the future, or at some point during the present. But we're gonna use it usually for educational purposes.
That looks really high-tech and awesome.
Wow. Thanks, Kenzie. And just for you to know, we're gonna go back in time to 1776.
This is so meowtastic.
Alrighty then, let's go on in there.
Wow, good old 1776, about this year.
Let's not waste our breaths here, Liz. We'll ask questions to the captains.
Good point. Let's start now.
Oh, I could have swore there is a man, wearing a weird clothes on. Who might you be?
My name is Guapissimo Pro Gamer HDOMG777.
I beg your pardon, my French?
Just kidding, my name is Eric Medina. What's your name?
You got me, my name is Daniel Colonial. I'm really a colonial, so I'm going to get the letter Benjamin Franklin requested.
Well, good luck with that, you son of a bitch.
Quick question, who made that shirt?
Your mom.
Wow, this is real.
Where is America, I say? Like the U.S., D.C.
America just around the corner, bro! Little boy! Hello! Who you might be?
I'm Benjamin Franklin, and I don't recall you having a talking atomic around her.
The paper boy? For what?
Ah, the paper boy. He should be here sooner or later.
Little boy, he's just here to deliver.
Grandma,
by all means, go right ahead.
Well, here it is. This is the horse I was talking about.
What's so special about a horse, Eric?
What's so special is that this is my horse. His name is Brilford Wimley.
Brilford Wimley? Are you fucked in the head?
I asked them to return kindly to give me that horse back.
What are you gonna do with that horse?
Have sex with it.
You are seriously fucked in the head.
I'm here for the paper boy. Where is he?
Oh, we're from the future. Where's George Washington?
George Washington? About him.
Our first president. Duh.
President? What is president?
Oh, fuck me.
This is the year 1776, the year that America was born and made by the founding father.
That is correct. The 4th of July 1776. Today is the 5th of July 1776. Shut up, father.
And it's also when Thomas Jefferson signed the Declaration of Independence.
Great story. Good. Now what's this about the Declaration of Independence, per se?
Oh my god!
The Britons betray the U.S. and threw the cup of tea at the Boston Harbor.
No, that was 3 years before the 1776.
This game beef. It's so real. Yo, I'm the history buff here.
What are we supposed to do here, Eric?
Well, we're supposed to get meat for the friends.
Well, how will I know when I get gay beef there, Eric?
Shopping spree, animal hunting, but that's not right for the community because it made me feel sad.
Funny thing is that grocery stores haven't been invented yet.
What in the world?
Wow, now this looks like a real America. Traditional!
Say, Kenzie, why don't we eat some food for the road?
I can't eat any more of this.
Well, sure you can. It's 4th of July. Have fun, drink, eat, and sleep. That's the new line of wrenchers.
There's still a bucket of mash left.
Well, we did it, and we're going home now.
Okay, let's go home, Mr. Medina.
That was one historic event, I dare say. George Washington is a legend.
Damn right. Okay, so what are your deep plans you want to do, huh?
Don't worry, I got some plans.
It's not one of those interventions you're talking about.
Eric, you've been wearing that green top hat for 8 months now. For our friends, please take it off.
Hey, I can take this hat off whenever I want, but I don't want to. Get away.
No, I meant that the neighbor is opening a perm shop, like we should do one too.
Okay, perm shop it is. Okay gang, let's do it.
Thanks for watching this episode and good night and happy 4th of July! I'm gonna go watch a bar with my mistress.
Thank you.